That was a very door-like thing to open. I'm not gonna help you fight that dragon. Stop it asking me. Ah, my leg. With cow pies. Well, you keeping them? Well, you keeping them cow pies? Cow pits. I feel like pee pee juice.
What's the matter? You can't stand the sight of a strong Nord woman? I miss the days when the Grey Manes and Battleborns got along. Ever since the war started, we've been at each other's throats.
Gods and Dragon Reach say you've aided the odd. You have the right. Thank you.
Where you came along, you sent it. What I do know is that it's made the mistake of attacking Whiterun.
But how, Sarn? How could we fight the dragon?
I'm assuming
that's
that.
A fair question. None of us have ever seen a dragon before or expected to face one in battle. But we are honor-bound to fight it, even if we fail.
This
dragon is threatening our homes, our families.
Yep.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy.
More inside.
I want this one. 20. 4 steel, 3 iron.
I don't claim to be the best. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
That. I want 4 steel ingots. And I want 3 iron ingots. That's all I want.
Don't forget to check inside the shop.
Fuck out. Fuck out. Yeah, that looks like it should go. Nice.
Thinking of settling in? There's a house for sale. Trees. You should talk to the steward.
Well met, kinsman. What brings you to Whiterun?
Truly? By sure, best head up to Dragon's Reach then, and see the Jarl. He's Lord of Whiterun, and can set you on the... Ain't sure if they're taking on new members, but you should talk
companions.
To the companions.
Fuck you!
They're over in their hall. Your vassal.
I like jewelry.
All I can think about is my son, my Thorold. They say that he was killed, but I know better. I know my son is alive. Those battle-born, they're in with the Imperials. They know it too, and yet they lie to my very face. I just
I just want to buy some jewelry, Lowen. Just let me in.
I can...
Fuck you.
I spend a lot of time at the market stall so I can learn the merchant's trade. I need more experience at the...
It's not wise to discuss it here. Please, if you truly wish to help, meet me at my home. I'll tell you the whole story. Please, let's speak privately.
Fuck you. I just wanted to buy some jewelry, damn it. No. You had to make a whole big thing about it.
I think I got the clean mug around here somewhere.
Oh, boy.
If it's work you're looking for, Hulda's the one to talk to.
If it's work you need, how about chopping up some wood for the fires?
We'll drive out the storm cloaks and restore what we own.
Fuck
the
yeah.
blood and our steel, we
Fuck
will
your...
take back our home. Down with Ofrin, the killer of...
If you need more food or drink, speak to Hulda.
I'll be sure.
A vast virus database has been updated.
Fuck you.
Southern Guard beckons. But this land is ours, and we'll see it wiped clean of the scourge that has sullied our hopes and our dreams.
Uh-oh.
What is this, the vast they speak of?
I think your computer's lying to me, Ryan.
What?
Said something about a vast, but I don't even know what that means.
I know.
I think it's trying to use OOC information.
It is, definitely.
Mind your manners and pay your bills.
I think this is the worst time to update.
Man, this place is giving me everything for free.
Why?
Look at all this free food.
Where are you in?
I am inside the place where I keep on getting a room, because I have to sleep soon.
Did the Jarl give you a free house yet?
Not yet. I think you have to fight the battle here first. I mean, I think you got to do something
what?
Really important.
I mean,
here.
What?
Yeah.
If it's work looking for, Hilda's the one to talk to.
I'm sitting here making a cake.
Neat. I love how my other personality is making a cake while I'm actually using the body.
Yep.
That is nice. Look at all the bread.
It's chocolate.
If you need more food or drink,
I'm in a new shield. I'm in a new shield too.
Oh, I see that. Did it just cut through the wall? That's all. See, I didn't.
Want to hear a little Nord wisdom? You don't really know a woman until you have a strong drink and a fist fight with her.
I think she wants to fight me!
With me, you'd be dead in 6 seconds. The heat of the battle is the fire that forges the strongest blades.
Oh, so she's a poet too!
I want this woman to marry me.
Never misses a chance.
I think you can.
Can we put her in the blades with us?
What?
Can we put her in the blades with us?
I wish.
I think we can.
I don't know if you can get her but I don't think we can get her as a follower.
It wasn't my fault.
Yeah, you can.
I told them.
Yeah, here, I'll show
they
you.
They wanted...
Oh, okay.
I guess they thought a woman wasn't strong enough. And
you
why
think
not?
You could take me on?
Oh, it's after you beat her?
Yeah.
100 gold says I knock your hide.
100 gold?
Just fist.
I don't even have
no
5 gold.
No magic.
Do you really not have 5 gold?
Let's go.
We have like 800 gold, Ryan.
Come on.
Did you sell a bunch of stuff?
Not even.
Just don't kill her, eh?
You can't kill her when you're fist fighting.
I'm killing her with fist fighting.
No, I mean like when you're having like a staged fist fighting. Like it's part of a sequence.
No.
Yeah, it was a staged fist fight. Like this guy.
That must have been a little old.
Help! I think you're winning.
Me too. I think I punched the bard.
Come on.
Wait, so he did yell for help. Well, you know sort of was. I was using ebony garments at the time. That's probably how I killed her.
She's punching me in the face with metal, and I'm just punching her in the face with my one ring. It's my bitch slapping ring.
Stop fighting.
Ragnar the Red.
Now that's what I call a punch. You got me. You're no liar. Best fight I've had in years. If you ever need another blade at your side, just ask.
There you go.
Man, she's my best friend now.
Do you think she'll sleep at my house?
And I don't think it works like that, Fed.
Damn it!
Although apparently you do just have to put on an amulet of mirror.
I want one. Where do I get one? Can I make one?
I think you can with the mod, but I don't have to work.
Free cabbage! Do you see that?
No.
It just came floating towards the camera.
Oh.
I mean my eyes.
Yep, the eyes.
My eyes.
I'll be right back. I have to go put my cake in the oven.
In the brain oven.
In the brain oven.